Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to resubmit your assignment in Moodle. It's a very simple process, so I'm going to guide you through how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure you've already downloaded the Moodle app. Once you download the app, launch the app on your phone. After you are in the app, you will see this interface. Here you can enter the URL of Moodle site of your school. Once you enter the URL, you will see a list of sites. Choose the correct site of your school and tap on it. Now you will be prompted to the login page of Moodle site of your school. Here, you can enter your username and your password to log into your accounts. Once you are logged in, you will see this dashboard. Now you need to go to your courses. So here you can see the three lines icon at the top left corner. Tap on it. Choose My Courses. You will see a list of courses that you are enrolled in. You can choose the course whose assignment you want to resubmit. Just tap on it. Now you are in the course page. You can scroll down until you find your assignment section. Here you can see a task. I already submitted this before, but if I want to resubmit it again, I will need to go to the task first, so just tap on it. In this task page, here you can see the edit submission option. Tap on it. Now scroll down. You can make any necessary changes over here. You can edit your article. You can make your correction or edit if you want to. And once you are done, here you can see the save changes option. Tap on it. And there you go, your assignment has been resubmitted after your amendment. So that's it. It was a very simple process to resubmit your assignment in Moodle. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.